Little peaches, since your parents have left me in charge as a babysitter, I thought I would tell you a bedtime story.
Wait a minute. I'm here too.
Yes, Diego, but only one of us has real experience as a parent.
Sid, you were never a parent.
Was too.
Those weren't even your kids. They were dinosaur eggs.
So?
Their real mother almost chomped you.
Anyways, once upon a time, while your parents were waiting for the special day for you to be born, actually your mother and I and your Uncle Diego here were waiting. Your father was freaking out.
Yes, yes he was.
But he did have the idea to surprise Ellie with a great present in honor of your arrival.
And good thing too, because he was making Ellie nervous. You should never make a mama mammoth nervous.
So he got me and your uncles Crash and Eddie to scout around and find the crystals he needed. But we'd have to do it all in secret.
Yeah, but first they had to wake you up. That was the hard part.
It's Sid. You think he's awake, Eddie?
Awake means eyes open, Crash.
Ah. Is that a sloth with four toes? Four toes!
Nah, who? What? Four toes?
Sid! Glad you're up. We need some help. We need you to distract Ellie so we can sneak out.
This is a top secret mission.
Secret mission? Roger!
I'm Eddie.
Shh, come on, mammals. We're sneaking here. Have you ever seen such a perfect crystal?
You should feel good about yourself for getting.
You know, I do feel good. I feel really... From your brothers with love.
You guys spoil me.
Yeah, almost makes up for all the other junk they do. Okay, it does.
Doesn't anybody want to spoil me? Well, little peaches, one of the ways your papa stayed out of your mama's way, kept himself busy while he was waiting for you to be born was to work on these little surprises. One of them was a playground for you. But there was too much to do, so he asked me, your Uncle Sid, for a little help.
In retrospect, your Uncle Sid probably wasn't the best choice.
Hey, Sid, really appreciate you lending a paw here. You see, I built this awesome playground, but my kid's coming any day now, and I need to baby-proof the place. Look at this, the only game our kid can play here is Daddy Brings You to the Doctor.
I hear you. Now what can Uncle Sid do for you?
Well, let's see. You can pad those sharp, eye-poking-out rocks with leaves. You can put mud on those sharp rocks over there. Oh yeah, and you could melt the sharp icicles in the cave.
No, now those are a hazard.
Yeah, but not everybody thinks so. They may try and stop you.
Stop me? The child safenator? Bring him on.
Whoa, 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 what was that? Too bad we didn't call and Frank-proof the playground. But hey, I could move those large rocks earlier, but maybe they can. I got an idea.
Does this idea include me?
If you can get on one of their backs, you can guide them into the rocks.
This is what happens when I wake up before noon. Let's see if rhinos eat mud balls. Come on, come and get me. Hey, thanks for your help, my rhino friend. I'm never, ever doing this again.
I meant to hit the playground, not the ground.
Oh, this playground! It's amazing! The baby loves it.
Well, then the baby will really love this. An ice mobile!
The baby thinks you're the best dad ever.
Wow!
And where did you get all the energy to baby-proof this place? Hey, is it okay?
Oh, he's probably just shocked that we're nowhere to be found on your special family ice mobile.